Multilingual surveys let you translate your own survey, so you can reach everyone in the language they're most comfortable with, all in one survey, so all your results can be analysed together. To start adding new languages to your survey, you first need to add a language. To do that, click Options from the Design section of your survey and choose Language. Click to add a language, and then choose your language. You can use the drop-down or simply search for language. And when you've found a language, click Add. Some languages can be localized even more by clicking Locale and choosing the local language. Then download your translation PO file so you're ready to start translating. PO files are usually used with specialized translation software, so if you already have a software, you can open it up and translate it from there. If you don't have a software, you can open a PO file using a text editor. At first look, this file may seem a bit overwhelming, but once broken down, it clears up. For every part of your survey, you'll see MSGID, which will be the text of the default language. For example, this is the Next button for the survey. Below that, you'll see MSGSTR, which is your translation. We try our best to fill these in for you, but many questions may just have quotations without any text. All you have to do is fill those in with your translation. Once you've filled out all the translations, save your file and you're ready to upload it back to your survey. Once you've added your translations to your file, head back to SurveyMonkey to start uploading it. From the Design section, click the Options tab, click Language, Edit Languages, and then upload translation on the relevant language. Then upload your PO file. If your translation shows anything other than 100% translated, it means the survey hasn't been fully translated. You'd need to download the PO file again and make any changes to make sure it's completely translated. You can use any collector to send a multilingual survey. When someone sees your survey, they can change the language in the top right corner of the page. However, if you already know what language someone will want to take the survey in, you can use the web link collector to send them a link to the survey in their language. To do that, click Collect Responses, Send Surveys Your Way, and then choose Get Web Link. Choose Language Links, and then copy the link in your preferred language. When you analyze your results, all of your responses are merged together as one set of results. The questions and answers will all show in the default language of your survey, but the results contain all the answers regardless of the language. So you can analyze the results of all your responses in one easy-to-manage space.